We struggled through junior high and high school. It wasn't easy. He didn't really want to go into his dad's concrete business, so he joined the Air Force. It changed his life and made him become the confident person that he became. The combination of the boot training and the survival experience and all the things that he experienced in the Air Force, those things helped him mature and become a more responsible person. And so he really believed that it was a good way to help young people that would build their self-confidence and help them make better choices in life.